Magandang gabi sa lahat!
We're the Filipino Student Association, and we're representing the Philippines. Our first dance is the Curatsa dance, which is a dance inspired by the Spanish era of the Philippines. It mimics a young, playful couple who try to get each other's attention.
Our second dance is called Atiatihan, and in modern times, it's to celebrate Santo Niño, which is the baby Jesus. It's actually part of a larger festival in the Philippines, and it's been dubbed the Filipino Mardi Gras.
Our third dance is called the Sinulog, and it's celebrated in Cebu City. It's in the middle part of the Philippines. It's a Catholic celebration celebrating the Senior Santo Niño, which is the baby Jesus.
With all of our dances, we want to demonstrate to all of you guys the culture and religious part of the Philippines. Expressed through our dances, we want to show that there is a bigger side to the Filipino culture than is demonstrated by what we are.
We hope you enjoy our performance.
Tara na!
Barkada!
We'll be right back. of both religion and the culture.
So our first dance, it's like a portrait dance, the Philippines. We got it from like our Spanish era. And the second dance that we have is like a tribe dance. When people, like when they're like making peace, that's the dance that they do. And our third dance is from this, it's from the Cebu City, where I'm from, and they celebrate this saint, Senor Santo Nino, and baby Jesus. It was also given by like Magellan along with the Magellan Cross.
Awesome. And that's beautiful. All of these colors and the dances.
Tell us,
how can people find you? How can they get engaged with Filipino Student Association?
Y'all can find us at Student Board, just search up Filipino Student Association. We also have a Facebook page and an Instagram page, and just search Tech FSA.
Tech FSA, ladies and gentlemen, give it up.